And military personnel have been banned from using TikTok on devices connected to military network. Armed Forces spokesperson Margaret Padilla says the application could compromise military data. She clarified, though, that the ban only covers devices connected to military network. But while AFP personnel are allowed to use TikTok on their personal phones, they are still encouraged to be careful. Several countries, including the United States, India, and Canada, have earlier banned the app on government devices.
Any application naman, we have to check whether there is a threat to cybersecurity. Ang pinaka-bawal, so to speak, are those really that are connected to our military networks. But for personal gadgets, of course, we remind our troops accordingly to be very wary of what they post online and what they share online.
Let's talk more about the move to ban TikTok in the military. We have with us Colonel Margaret Padilla, AFP spokesperson, is joining us via Zoom.
Good morning.
Hello, sir. Good morning, ma'am.
Good morning, Colonel. Nasabi niyo na ngayon lang ba na-publicize yung pagbaban sa AFP personnel sa paggamit ng TikTok? I mean, kailan po nagsimula ito, Colonel?
Sir, this has been going on since 2021. So this is actually nothing new. It's just sort of a reminder, sir, no, na meron po tayong ganong mga direktiba.
Kapag on duty lang po ba sila bawal mag-TikTok o kahit sa bahay hindi rin nire-recommenda na gamitin nila yung TikTok?
Depends kasi yung mamang sa content. What we are promoting in the military po is for us to of course have the dignity of the uniform. Mm-hmm. So kahit po nasa bahay sila, kung naka-uniforme naman sila, so covered po yun ng directive natin. Over and above that, pati din po pagka nandun sila sa camp premises, that's for one. So kahit naman po yung mga bisita natin, when they come in, no, masyado po tayong stringent in terms of their authorized na pumasok kahit sasakyan, kahit tao, no? So ina-identify po natin yung mga pumapasok sa military camps. So the same is true as to the people who are already inside camp, and of course, putting yung layout ng camps natin through social media.
E paano naman po, ma'am, yung mga non-uniform personnel? Kasama rin ba sila dito sa TikTok ban ng AFP?
Depends, ma'am, no? Pag nasa loob ng camp sila, of course, any place inside camp, meron po tayong certain areas that are restricted.
Okay. Pahabol ko lang, Diego, no? Yung halimbawa naman po, uniform personnel, nandoon po sa loob ng AFP grounds, pero gamit po nila personal cellphone nila o personal laptop, hindi pa rin po yun po pwede.
Yes, ma'am, no? We leave it to the discretion po kung ano talaga yung pinost nila. So if it compromises security, then that would be an issue. Pag wala naman po, there are certain camps that are open naman po to the public, like PMA, ma'am, is a tourist destination. Mm-hmm. We also have different camps who are opening their doors to tourism, no, to show then po sa ating general public what the AFP is doing, what we have. So yun naman, ma'am, open yun, so they can post that. So malalaman naman po natin yung restrictions, even inside camp, there are reminders naman.
Okay. Gusto ko lang po klaruhin, no? TikTok lang po ba ang sakop nitong ban, or pati yung mga other short form apps, like for example, meron po tayong Instagram Reels, meron din tayong Reels sa Facebook, meron tayong YouTube Shorts.
Yes or no? So same lang din po. Basta we are also very much concerned with the content.
So ang importante, ang titignan natin, content. Okay.
Yes.
Okay. Doon po sa possible na sinasabing may listening capabilities yung TikTok. Kasi I remember, di ba, kahit po kami dito personally, kunyari, nag-uusap kami about, let's say, onion. Mamaya lalabas na lahat about onions, etc. No? So, ito po ba ay napag-aralan na rin dito sa Pilipinas? Yung kasi yung nangyayari, yung algorithm na lumalabas sa phone natin, kung ano yung napag-uusapan.
Yes, makikita mo daw yung light sa mobile device mo pag naka-on yung camera and microphone.
Yes, ma'am. No? So, of course, in our end, we also verify these reports. And it's very good to note that we always exercise, we err with caution. So, syempre, kung meron po tayong ganung mga reports, then mas maganda po na mag-ingat na lang din tayo. So this is how AI works, no? Makikita nyo din po yan talaga sa social media nyo kung sino lang din yung ini-engage nyo. If you have 2,000 friends, kung ang mga nagla-like lang kayo, nagko-comment and mini-message or certain people, sila lang din yung nakikita nyo sa feed nyo. Mm. So that's how the AI is doing it, no? So kaya makikita natin dyan, if we have keywords that we speak, doon lumalabas yung sponsored ads. So we look into this and see how it affects our security in general.
Yes, and for sure, no, Colonel, that this move is definitely for national security purposes. Pero ang tanong dyan is, paano mababantayan po na lahat po ay sumusunod? Kasi ang laki po ng organization ng AFP.
Yes, sir, no? So una dyan, kapag may security breach, so how extensive po yung nangyari, no? We will be having reports towards that. And of course, yun din po mga monitoring natin din sa accounts, na official accounts and ano ng mga military facilities, no, sir? So yung mga official accounts naman, sir, we are connected to one another. So meron naman tayong parameters na sinusunod dyan. As to the personal accounts, we look into the veracity, whether merong reports against it, and then we check accordingly po.
Okay. Yung nga pong itong TikTok ban na to sa AFP, ito lang po ba talaga yung pinakababantayan natin dahil dun sa possible spy tactic na sa China? Kasi, of course, this is not the first time that a country bans a social media app, no? May mga, sa US meron din yan, yung TikTok binanda nila. Mm-hmm. So, yun po ba yun, yung pinakadahilan natin, ma'am?
Not necessarily, ma'am, no? It's actually in toto. The per se, like the fact in itself that there are security breaches that are happening online, yan po yung tinututukan natin. So regardless na rin po yan kung ano talaga yung application that was used, as long as there is a breach of security, then we will look into that, regardless po kung anong application ang ginamit.